What's going on, guys, and welcome to Sonic Adventure 2 Part 4. Here we go. This is such a fun game. You guys actually should play it. And again, it'd be cool if they made a remastered version with how good the dang digital art is now. And can it just, there we go. Woohoo! I just skipped half the game right there. Can it let me? There we go. Woohoo! 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 If you guys play this, what's your favorite chow, good or bad? I wanna know. No, oh, I just glitched through that. Personally, my favorite is the dark chow, just because it doesn't really get as much credit as the other chows, and it's really cool to see them in these dark and vibrant colors tied together. So just boom, white, blue. You get like dark, you get like black and red and purple and green. Why did it just hit him? That's the exact opposite I was going for. Again, guys, I also want to know why it's your favorite chow. Chow Garden has also been personally one of my favorite aspects of this game. I don't know if it was in Sonic Adventure 1. I do know, though, that Sonic Adventure 1 had Chaos as the main villain, and he's basically just this water character with metal on his head. Although it's a lot cooler than you think, and that's why I think there should be a remaster, because graphics suck in that game and this one. And personally, to see the same game that I love and dear so much remastered would be amazing. I know there's probably already a crap ton of mods just boom, remastered, boom, remastered. But it's still, I feel like it'd be better if it was Sega itself remastering it, and not some nerdy dude eating Doritos and drinking Mountain Dew while he plays Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Also, none of them are sponsors for this video. Please don't copyright me. I hate those things, the dang ghosts. Guys, I'm gonna take a little shortcut that you can't. Literally, all you have to do is open that thing, the door with the hourglass, and then just, you know, basically spin dash through the whole thing, speed run the game. Basically, almost whatever YouTuber does, anyways. Sonic Adventure 2, speedrun on XYZ59. Here we go. close to the finish line, boys. Yep. Also, why not let Eggman make a dang amusement park like how he wants to do in almost every single game? Do you not see this pyramid? It's adorable. Huh, no problem. God. This level is absolute torture, but it is nothing compared to the level that you have to, the last level that you have to play with them as. If we could have had Knuckles die right then and there, we wouldn't have had gone through any of these levels. But, guess not. But let's go into the blue. The blue place first! No! You just stole all my rings. That Boostar just stole all my rings. Ha, you suck. Dude, these levels are annoying. That's over here. Oh, you think there's a trap above? You just think that. Okay, that makes sense. There we go. All you have to do is figure out where what flame this one is, and now with the red nose. There we go. Eggman with a red nose. Makes no sense, but I guess we're going to the red flame next. God, that noise is annoying. Holy crap, I actually went through all that. Eggman with a red nose. Let's see. Nope, no red nose. Let's go through here. Actually, let's go through here. Go back through here. Under the square hole. Yeah, that helps me a lot. Secret room between the red room and green room. Okay, I know where that is. Now all I have to do is go over to the green room, which is this way. I thought I killed these guys. What? I better have okay. Secret room between the red room and green room, yada yada yada. So I'm pretty sure we go through here. Jesus Christ. Sure. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I know what they're talking about yet. So this is the place. Die! Seriously? I wanna let me move. Okay, now that we're back, oh my, die! Okay, now that we're back here, let's go around the green room, see if we can find it through here. Die, die, die! Jesus. You think, you freaking think I've already died, basically.